Hello, everybody. Welcome back to DeltaRune. Because why not? We're still here. Still playing this game. It's a great game. Oh, no. Wait, so what? Bing, bing, bong. So, bing. Okay, no. Bing, bing. Okay, never mind. That was a lie, too. Step on here is just fine, right? No, it's a pattern that I hate so much. I hate learning these patterns worth everything in my life, dude. Slow and steady wins the race. Home stretch. We made it. All of that chaos. Oh, they're all running. They're all running. No. This is not what I wanted. Of course, so targeted is here. Oh my god. So much damage. Okay, target is too small. It's fine. Okay, I got lucky. I want you to pass if I want to go. Target me. Every last one of them attack me. Hello, can I save first? Let's save first. Wow, they're horsey. Women are scary, but all of them there are. It's fallen the king. Us on the board used to have our own boss. Those in our peaceful times. But now even the boss has been reduced to the king's pawn. Our possessed full functional over our actions. I, Mr. Society, am far too tall for that. Huh. Interesting. Hello again. We'll step toe. It isn't the friendly fun game. Boys or girls, I'd better turn back while you can. Lancer, what is this time? Simply warning you. I was exactly dangerous as long ahead. It's actually really convenient. I can't go home at all because I'm so scared. What is it? Oh my god. What an adorable pin button with a smile. Look at him go. Okay. It crushed people to death, I think. It's the dog's. It's got the dog face on it, but I warned you! Oh my god! I warned him. Just defense so I can get some TP. I warned you.
What is happening?
this is wonderful. Shuffles furiously. Yeah, it did deep battle. Self-care. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh my. I'm gonna have to bow. I'm gonna have to use your magic on me. Oh my god, what is happening? Start healing again. Switch to full attack. That's so normal stuff. This guy is amazing. Crown is loosened by 79%. Let's just get it all the way there. Okay, goodbye. You won. You did it? Oh, you clowns really are heroes. You saved the next 20 minutes of my life. Yeah, pretty great, huh? Not to downplay you, but you didn't actually help at all. You only made everything worse by attacking her. You just acted nice to it the first place. We could have avoided the entire battle. For real? The thing was bloodthirsty. The only thing keeping it at bay was that... I doubt that. It was adorable. You know. These guys were enemies. Therefore terrorizing. Yeah, she's right. And before that, you ate an innocent person's cake. Cakes are also my enemy. Susie, whether you like it or not, you're a hero with the power to bring peace to the future. Please start acting like one. Yeah, when you lay it out like that, I'm a pretty bad hero, haven't I? Alright. You get it. For now on, I won't be a rotten hero. I'll just be one of the bad guys instead. You want to be on my team? Yeah, it sounds way easier, honestly. You can't just fly in Toothpaste Boy. Toothpaste Boy. We're going to have a monogram track jackets. Sleepovers. Yeah. Anyway, see you guys. We could even blast that long. Chris, perhaps I shouldn't have been so hard on her. But I just worry that if Susie's too eager to fight, then let's just be kind to her, okay, Chris? I'm sure Susie will be around soon. Oh, hey, look, it's the Tips guy back. Buckle you a bunch of shots. Yes. Hey, get, we managed to fix up this old, for you. Some kind of door. It can take you anywhere you want in the world. As long as that's one of the two locations. Anywho, keep working on anything that can help you out, kid. I don't think we would have this if we start massacring everybody. Whoa there, Percy. Here's society and his puzzle guys to fix that door. It was just the three of us that should work without any issues. Anyhow. happened to help you deal with the king. The door, where will it go? Oh, alright, we're already in the forest. Okay.
Field.
Oh, that'll take us here? This is where the shop is? It's gotta be where the shop is. Come on, lean through the shop. That's not where the shop is. I was lied to. I don't want to be here anymore. To be honest. Let's go back to the forest. Door opened. Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. The entrance to the forest. Oh, hi. What is that? Rabbit. Breathe, all. What is happening? Oh, I know what I did wrong. Just got hit. I got hit. Softly lead the way. Oh, okay. Spared it. Luckily. It's pretty cool. What are you two up to? Lance. What is it, the so-called? You finally ready to see what happens? You try to axe off against a team that crushed me the other day. Dark Jack Lance. Final axe. So we are a dark fun game. Okay. What's your chief plan? We just formed our team. We haven't done anything post our intro yet. Have a little patience, please. Sorry. Just, I'm looking forward to the rest. You don't have to look forward to it. Now we're going to work unstoppably. To make an evil plan that should last you, clowns. Watch your backs. Oh, your fronts. And your front. Okay. I just admire these rabbits, dude. They're really cool. Hey! Speak no more. Off clean, boys. I don't remember who was targeted. He's about to die. Don't know why he keeps being targeted, but we're gonna go with. Alright, we're gonna use. Another rabbit? Wow. Oh, hi, how's your day been? Come on, me, I'm on break. Say, help me. I need to get something for my friend's clover birthday. I'm only interested in important people as trees. Maybe I'll just get her a car. No, I need that. Maybe I can put some money in the car. Dark candy, maybe. It's a stump with some kind of dinner hole. We got bored, so we're having snack. Oh, hi. Sorry. Really treasure. HP, just something. Hey, what's in that? I don't know. Stuff with some kind of dinner hole. Oh no. Okay, I see how it's gonna be. Good thing I made it here. I got a chest full of stuff. Dagger is in your weapons section. That's cool to me. don't know how to unequip things. Rook's scarf like cuts enemies like a dagger. Don't know how to unequip stuff. How do I unequip? Is a question. Wait, can I equip it? Hold on. Basic scarf to flight leap. Okay, so that's specific. Oh, that's scarf. Notice that you simply took it without asking. That's fine, it's my gift to help you defeat the game. Folks are really energetic and potentially countless. I'm just a little bald, don't want to discuss anything. That makes sense. 16 minutes, that's pretty cool. Has my mic been unplugged at all? Nope. Just we're in the clear. Cool. It's just a simple set of patterns, nothing to worry about. This puzzle, man. That mustache over there. This. That's perfect. How's this game coming on? Hey, don't look spoilers, dude. Thanks for doing the puzzle first. Oh man, I'm serious right now. I need this. What's the sign even say? Enter the password. No, due to everyone forgetting the password, it's written on the top. Just switch it. Oh, I know what I need to do. Yeah, it's club and heart. So, need that. Don't know what that did, but it did something. Bow bow. Break the box for a bracelet. Bow bow. It'll boost your defenses. Thank you. King wants to eliminate lightness, but we didn't agree. We escaped. He opened the treasure chest inside with a dice bracelet. Diamond, claw, or not claw. Switch it. Just didn't seem right. Oh, hi. It's my birthday today, and you didn't even say hello. That's fine, actually. Stop and say hi, folks. They don't deserve us. Hey, calm down. Let's celebrate my birthday. Yeah, get ready to hurt. Footballs. spaghetti. The woods, bake sale stands behind me. The power of recurring bake sales from it's over here. These two separate holes. Just a regular hole. Yeah, of course it's a regular hole. Just a regular hole. Nothing special. Interested in cocoa diamonds? Oh, pussy, it's got the Ruden. Really funds, I guess. It's only 40G. Yeah, I'm good, I guess. Diamond? Wait a minute. Actually, no, I want to go check this out. Now, if it's a heart donor, proceeds to. Nah, not now. I'll be checking with those here soon. Greetings, gentle clowns. Interested in answering the game? All proceeds go to. Yep, I have enough for all of us. I'm gonna check all these out. I should have enough money for you too. Check out. Thanks, I guess. Lancer cookie. Cookie shaped like Lancer's face. Heals 5 HP? Hearts don't it. It's filled with desire and agility. HP unknown. I'll have to try them out. Wait, are you low in health? I know it's low in health, but it's safe. Cool. Alright, so how would we split this gem? I'll take the blood. Ask, how does a donut fit into your plan? Sounds like you need to go to plan school, Dr. Toothpaste. So I could doctor it. Be fun of. Probably. Don't know what that thing is. Oh, you I know, my bad, brother. Oh, my bad, brother. Let me try that again. Just keep defending, I'll take all the hits. There you go, brother. How does this make any sense? lots of dancing, guys. That's pretty cool. It's not getting hit by that. Okay, at least get into their routine for 5 minutes. Oh, hi, how's your day been? Oh, wow, it's me, Rose and Woes and Woes. This is me here to help. Lancer, is everything alright? I'm not Lancer, I'm just a sweet little boy. Sweet little boy, have a mustache. What kind of help do you need? See, I have this evil plan. And why does the sweet boy need to use it? To impress his cool friend, Susie. Chris! It's friendship. Why the hell? Shall we do it? That's all on the favorite. Just made up right now. It's the most diabolical thing I've ever seen. It's amazing, isn't it? I built a tank duck. You can never stop tank duck. Okay. Tank duck. Oh, man. That's amazing. Oh, hey. You're pretty cool. Ow, that hurt a lot, actually. I wonder why that hurts so much. Can we just be friends? Yeah? You're pretty lit. There's a bell right there I want to touch. You're kind of covering the bell. Oh, no, the bell? Where's the bell at? Did I miss the bell? I'm not going back through that just to not get the bell. Where's the bell? Do I have to go all the way in the back? Because I can still do that. Oh, there's the bell. Oh. Okay. That's pretty cool. You get to go free for now, I guess. These birds are the original Star Walker. It's amazing. That hurt me a lot. Ow, that hurt me a lot. Item? We're gonna figure out how much this helmet heals for. 20? That's not bad. Lancer cookie. Uncomfortable. Well, there goes all of the health that I had. To be honest, I think you need more. Well, that's a lot, actually. If I go back, you'll get more of those. I don't want to stick around for that, because I keep getting smacked by it for some reason. I want to find a save point, though. Oh, I have to stay here, don't I? Hey, brother. You can't be hiding from me like that. It's hard to see there was a switch in the tree. That's all I needed to see, seriously. I got hit so many times. Somehow, Prince Lance has made a real friend with Laughter. Somebody should tell the king immediately. It's definitely not going to be me. Whoever breaks the news is going to get wrecked. I gotta say, being a bad guy is pretty sweet. Not only is it way more fun than being good, my teammates are proud of what I do. But at the same time, because no one wanted to be his friend, he ended up becoming real friends with the Lightning. Oh, wait. He ended up becoming a friend of the Lightner at Mean One. Help me! I don't want to thank you forever. I'm gone for a little longer. Why would people ever say that before? Don't know the force, back your hands. Okay. So which way are we going? Oh, why? I have no idea where we're going. That does make a little sense, though. What about back here? Again. She doesn't know the right way either. Yeah. I did not know you were gonna go there. Yeah. That's fine. Personally, I'm really just defense, so I'm not hearing this guy. Bonk. Now you're freaking. Building blocks. Get plenty of dodge from this. Aw, oh, come on! I think this is as much as anyone else does. directly down the middle. Alright, I'm gonna leave this episode off here. It's already gone down an hour. Or not an hour. An hour and a half. Half an hour. 36 minutes is pretty long. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of DeltaRune. I'm slowly starting to get used to this game. The Dark, by the way, is the name of the game now for some reason. Don't know why it names itself The Dark, but we're gonna go with it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of DeltaRune. I'm basically mixing this in with Resident Evil 7 because I'm gonna have 5 in a row of Resident Evil 7, and then YouTube's gonna think I'm spammy again, which is never fun. But they did resolve the spam issue before and did actually help me in the end. Thank you, YouTube, again, for helping such a small person like me with only 55 subscribers and barely any views to count. So, I say barely any, but I got a bunch. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next episode of Bye-bye!